I swear to God, I'd never be a fuck nigga.